another one. This one still holds the code.
Yes!
Let's find the array.
Let's find the array!
It's in the walls.
Oh, fuck. Welcome, who's ever here, I really don't know. I don't have comments displayed on screen. I'm about to pull it up on my computer real quick. So, yeah. I realized I could have pulled it up. What's up, everybody? Give me 1 second. I just got a friend request. Hey. Oops, wrong button. Booty here, impossible. I just wanna find the world. But welcome. Didn't realize I would actually get people from playing this. Headshot, bitch. I just wanna buy the world. Bitch. Fucking me up like that shit. I fuck you up like it's my job, but I fucked your mom like I'm rah. Oh shit, that was a bad idea. Have a grenade, bitch. Ouch! Gangsta Al Capone, and I'm like, bom, 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 bom. Where is it? Oh, where the fuck did it go?
You just killed an Arcot.
Yes.
And we got a warp drive. This could cripple the Fallen.
Five.
We need to go see the speaker.
swing of the world. Rudy, impossible. Tell me why you order.
There was a time when we were much more powerful. But that was long ago. Until it wakes and finds its voice, I am the one who speaks for the Traveler. You must have no end of questions, Guardian. In its dying breath, the Traveler created the ghosts to seek out those who can wield its light as a weapon. Guardians to protect us and do what the Traveler itself no longer can.
What happened to it?
I could tell you of the great battle centuries ago. How the Traveler was crippled. I could tell you of the power of the darkness, its ancient enemy. There are many tales told throughout the city to frighten children. Lately, those tales have stopped. Now, the children are frightened anyway. The darkness is coming back. We will not survive it this time.
Its armies surround us. The Fallen are just the beginning.
What can I do?
You must push back the darkness. Guardians are fighting on Earth and beyond. Join them. Your ghost will guide you. I only hope he chose wisely.
I did. I'm sure of it. We're in this together now.
Hey, tell me why you wanna buy it from. I just wanna buy the world. You're booty impossible. More air, baby. You should know to buy multiple subscriptions. Just give me 1 second. I'm switching users so I can play the music.
Yes. Be careful.
Let's get you back out there. Earn your honor, Guardian.
What can I do for you, Hunter?
Yeah, it looks cheap. It's not. All right, stay alert.
There are reports that the Fallen back at the Cosmodrome are keeping a pretty tight guard on the old Skywatch. Could be one of their leaders, or it could be something valuable. The Speaker's asking Guardians to look into it. Okay, the Skywatch is just on the other side of the steps. And it's surrounded by Fallen. Well, I'm ready if you are.
Tell me you can pull that. Never mind the shot in the motherfucker rain. Oh yeah. Hold up. We the boys. Hold up. Hold up. We making draw.
You know, this place must have been amazing before the collapse. Thousands of humans boarding the colony ships, off to build cities beyond. Up the hill. The building with the radar. That's the Skywatch. Watch out!
What's going on? A lot of shit just to live this real lifestyle. Came straight from the bottom to the top lifestyle. Oh, so you can teleport, fuck you. Let me nigga ammo ride for my nigga A. And I'ma ride for my nigga A. No, no.
Almost had them. Next time. We're in. This was one of Skywatch's old array stations, a link to the lunar colony. Dead end. Fallen sealed escape. I can get it open.
Ahead. I've got a bad feeling about this.
Rush me, nigga.
There's a wizard here. You have to kill it.
Making noise, hold up.
The wizard's here.
Well, damn, just coming in rushing.
The Hive haven't been on Earth in centuries. The darkness could be a lot closer
Thanks.
Than we think. We should probably get moving.
Your problem. Don't leave it so long next time.
Back out into the dark, Hunter?
Keep it charged.
Hey, take me with you? On Iron Banner.
Yeah, they did. Screw them up in there.
Thank you.
The Vanguard's reporting that Fallen are tearing into machines all over the Cosmodrome. I'm starting to think they aren't just looting the place. Whatever they're looking for, we should probably find it first. Picking up heavy Fallen activity near the Forgotten Shore.
But that's miles from here.
Guardian set up a vehicle grid here. If we sink to that, we can summon ground transport from our ship. Let's go. Here's the Sparrow Link.
Oh.
Encoding superposed states, entangling ket vectors, and we're linked. Alright, if you want to get your Sparrow, we can be in the Forgotten Shore in seconds. We're approaching the shore. The Fallen are using some sort of signal amplifiers. Let's see what they're transmitting. Thank you.
me a second.
Some kind of distorted signal. Not fallen.
Let's check the other one.
Transmission.
They're both linked to something in Skywatch. Let's check it out.
Really? They can one-shot me? That's some bullshit. Brenda's got a baby.
The Fallen are tapped into something in the back of the room.
This is pissing me off. I really wish it didn't reset everybody.
The Fallen are trying to access these machines, but something is fighting back. This will take some time.
Why do I feel like this is the same thing Hyper just did?
out everything they managed to steal. We should destroy this thing. They didn't get much. Kept hitting an active firewall. Old Earth. Russian. The legends are true. The war mine did survive the collapse. Rasputin. An AI built to defend Earth. He faced the darkness and survived. And he's protecting something here in the Cosmodrome. We have to find a way to reach him.
Hey, I gotta go. I gotta work at 4 in the morning. It's already 12. Sorry, man.